Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Over this way, Serana.
That's it. Out there to the north. We used to keep a boat around here to get there and back.
Yes, there's a boat right here.
This is the part where we usually get in the boat. You with me?
All right. Let's get you home. All right. Usually, one of my companions would say they have a bad feeling about this. Well, I'm gonna say it for them. In their absence. Gargoyles, really? I'm just waiting for these gargoyles to come to life. But hopefully by you being here.
Hey, so...
Wait,
what? Before we go in there...
Yes, what is it?
I wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while. I think. I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead.
All right.
How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you?
Serana, it's about time you showed up.
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned!
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it!
Looks like someone's down there waiting for you.
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course.
She has the scroll.
I'm delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me. Who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name?
I'm Mandrake. Who are you?
I am Harkon, lord of this court. By now, my daughter will have told you what we are.
I don't really care what you are.
Perhaps you should. I count some of the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim among the members of my court. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most.
Do I get a reward for finding your daughter?
I was about to suggest that very thing. Yes, you most certainly deserve a reward. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach and you will never fear death again.
And if I refuse your gift?
Then you will be prey. Like all mortals. I will spare your life this once, but you will be banished from this hall. perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power!
What the hell?
This is the power that I offer. Now, make your choice.
I don't want to become a vampire. I refuse your gift.
So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.
He's powerful, I'll grant him that. I'm glad this is over. All right, it's time to get back to Izran. I'm not sure what I've gotten myself into. This can't be good. A vampire. Of that much power. For a moment, I almost felt weak in his presence. You'd better run. To admit it, but I almost felt powerless before Lord Harkon.
Someone there.
What's going on up here? Attacking in broad daylight? What's going on here, Izran?
I should have known it was only a matter of time before they found us. It's the price we pay for openly recruiting. We'll have to step up our defenses. I don't suppose you have some good news for me.
I have news, but I wouldn't call it good.
Of course. Why did I suppose differently? Fine. Tell me what you know.
The vampires were looking for a woman trapped in Dim Hollow.
A woman? Trapped in there? That doesn't make any sense. Who is she? More importantly, where is she?
She's the daughter of a powerful vampire lord.
And so you delivered her to them.
They also have an Elder Scroll.
They what? And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure the scroll?
I never got the chance.
I suppose you're lucky you're not dead. Or worse, one of them. By the Divines. This couldn't get much worse. This is more than you and I can handle.
So, you're just going to give up?
When did I say that? We need help. If they're bold enough to attack us here, then this may be bigger than I thought. I have good men here, but there are people I've met and worked with over the years. We need their skills, their talents, if we're going to survive this. If you can find them, we might have a chance.
Where can I find the people we need?
Right to the point, aren't you? I like that. Not like those fools in the Order. We should keep it small. Too many people and we'll draw unwanted attention to ourselves. I think we'll want Serene Gerard. Breton girl, whip smart and good with tinkering. Fascination with the Dwemer. Weapons in particular. Last I knew, she was out in the Reach, convinced she was about to find the biggest dwarven ruins yet.
She'll help us.
Might need a little convincing, but she should. You'll also want to find Gunmar. Big brute of a Nord. Hates vampires almost as much as I do. Got it into his head years back that his experience with animals would help. Trolls in particular, from what I hear. Last I knew, he was out scouring Skyrim for more beasts to tame. Bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan.
Any advice for a new vampire hunter?
There's only one thing worth remembering. When it comes to vampires, if you're sloppy or careless, you're dead. And good people will die because of you. I've lasted this long because I don't take chances. I cover my tracks and I keep my eyes open. If you're smart, you'll do the same.
Where did the Dawnguard come from?
Vampires need to be dealt with, hunted, rooted out, destroyed. Once there was a group dedicated to a similar cause. They called themselves the Dawnguard. That was a long time ago, but the idea was and is a good one. That's why I'm bringing it back. This latest attack proves it's the right time.
What do you have against the Vigilance?
Isn't it obvious? They're soft. The lot of them. Totally unprepared for any real threat. And yet I was the one ridiculed for trying to be ready for anything. Too extreme, they called me. Well, that doesn't seem to have worked out in their favor now, has it? Stay alert.
I'm not sure what happened to that Vigilant that was supposed to meet me at Dim Hollow. Could be dead for all I know.
What do you want?
Nothing.
Fight well.
I'll tell you, the only thing more surprising than hearing from Isran after all these years was hearing that he wanted my help. I immediately realized things must be pretty bad. Looks like I was right.
You've worked with Isran before.
I have. There was a time years ago when we were both members of the Vigilance, and both equally dissatisfied with them. Their hearts are in the right place, of course, but Isran and I were never comfortable. We left together, but that partnership didn't last very long. I didn't agree with some of his methods. Stay vigilant, friend.
Very well. I know you need a little bit more time, but I do want to get one of those Dawnguard uniforms. And my shoe size is 12.
Find Serene and Gunmar, and maybe we can do something about this mess.
Very well, Isran. Until next time.